Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, the latest entrant into politics from India's Nehru Gandhi dynasty, made her debut on Monday with a mega road show in northern Uttar Pradesh province. India's opposition Congress party hopes that the eyeballs she is able to generate will turn into votes during the general election due to be held by May this year.
Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, the latest entrant into politics from India's Nehru Gandhi dynasty, made her debut on Monday with a mega roadshow in Uttar Pradesh, the country's most populous province, months before a general election due to be held by May. President of India's opposition Congress party, Rahul Gandhi, pulled a surprise last month by appointing his younger sister a party general secretary. She will also be its face in Uttar Pradesh, the province that sends the highest number of lawmakers to the lower house of the parliament and is currently dominated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi's ruling Bharatiya Janata Party or BJP. Congress hopes that the eyeballs she is able to generate will turn into votes. But it won't be easy in Uttar Pradesh, where two regional parties now compete for power with the BJP and Congress is only a marginal player.
युवाओं के अंदर इतना उत्साह है, सब कार्यकर्ता जोश से लबरेज हैं और 2019 में प्रधानमंत्री को हटा के राहुल गांधी को प्रधानमंत्री बनाना है, ये सारे कार्यकर्ताओं ने ठाना है। 2019 जो है एक नया इतिहास लिखने जा रहा है प्रियंका गांधी के नेतृत्व में उत्तर प्रदेश एक नई भारत लिखेगा जो भारतीय राजनीति में एक नई भारत का काम करेगी।
Although Priyanka has helped manage elections for her brother and her mother, former Congress chief Sonia Gandhi, she had never held an official party post until now. She was scheduled to spend 3 days in Lucknow city, meeting workers from more than 40 constituencies.